when I was about 16 years old, I read a book that was written by Elizabeth Suedos called Listening Out Loud, Becoming a Composer. And every time she spoke about being a composer, she used she, her pronouns. And I'd never heard that before. I'd only heard composers referred to as men. And I think that book opened up a channel in my brain that just made something possible that I hadn't seen before. Just the fact that there was a woman saying, you can do this too, was life-changing.